I have a solution for you. When you wear shoes with which you don't want to wear socks and your feet get sweaty inside the shoe, here's what you do. You need a shoe that the insole will come out. You take out the insole, you put a sock on the insole. You then put the insole back in your shoe. You wear your shoe. When your feet sweat, they sweat onto the sock. At the end of the day, then when you get home, you take the insole out. You take the sock off, you put the sock in the laundry. Problem solved.